cold rainy day in London?
So get down to the London Museum. There's plenty to entertain you and they're free! Not sure which museum to visit?
No.
Luckily for you, I'm a history teacher and I've compiled a museum list that you should go and visit. So let's start with Museum Neighbourhood in Kensington, where you'll find our first three museums, the V&A, the Natural History Museum and the Science Museum.
Thank you. these animals at all. Some people think that we don't know about them, that means they must be really rare or not many of them. But a recent study looking at the contents of sperm whale stomachs estimated that there were somewhere between 5 and 130 million giant squid in the ocean. So, quite a lot. Some deep sea animal fish, they fully fuse. So you can see there's a male in the process of just fusing to the female. Yeah, yes, you couldn't dissect it, it was too valuable. Yes, and there's a lot of stuff.
Something Australis. Fire director or something.
Megascope
Australis.
I don't know what that
is. Get your bags.
Thank you.